What I've done is, just so you understand, that plastic wrap I've put over the top. What happens while the latex is sat there is, as well as getting a surface on where it's in contact with the plaster, on the very top, because it's exposed to the air, it can start to dry out and thicken and you get a skin over the surface. Now, we don't want that to happen. So by laying the plastic wrap over the surface, it prevents the latex drying on the surface, and we're not